Growing up, I always knew I wanted to serve the homeless. I just did it a lot growing up at my church. My dad's a minister. My mom's a social worker, so it was just kind of part of my life, and now I get paid to do it, so it's great. I didn't think that I would be taken seriously for this position because of my age, but they did take me seriously, and I'm so grateful for that.
Your dream career starts here with the City of Columbia. Join us for our annual career fair on Tuesday, April 25th.